My name is Callie Geyer, and I am running for president. I like to play volleyball, basketball, softball, and watch movies. I also have one brother. I am running for president because I think I can make Central better, because as the students get better, Central gets better. I also know I can be the best president. You should vote for me because I am hardworking. When I have a hard assignment, I keep trying and never give up. Another reason why I am hardworking is I get my work done on time. I am responsible. When someone asks me to take care of something, I do it and don't lose it. Another way I'm responsible is I keep track of my work. I'm confident, because when I am playing a sport and I am losing, I say, it's okay, just try your best and we might win. Another reason why I'm confident is I'm always confident and believe in myself and others. 2, 4, 6, 8, vote for Callie, don't be late. I'm running for president and I'm responsible, hardworking, and confident. So vote for me.
Christian Rodesky, and I am running for president. I am running for president because I am responsible. I have four siblings. My older sister is 11 years old. Her name is Rhea. My younger brother's name is Spencer. He is 2 years old. My younger sister's name is Willa. She is 1 year old. My youngest sister's name is Paige. She is 1 year old. I like to play outside and play sports. My family likes to get out and about. I am creative because I'm really good at making things. Sometimes I'll get mad if I make something that's important to me and one of my siblings break. I just hate it. That's why I would have my own room so I can keep my things all together. I am organized because I just hate having a dirty house. by law for lending, although it is right to see my house through. My family also loves me. I am honest because I never lied to my parents. Because if I do, I will get in big trouble. One of our rules are don't lie. I'm wanting to be present because I'm responsible for my siblings. I'm wanting to show my family how responsible I am to be present. My top quality is honesty because I will not lie about things. I am not. If someone believes something might be there, the ones getting involved will be awesome to hold for Christian president.
Hi, my name is Jace Thompson and I have two sisters and two brothers and I like playing outside, playing baseball. First quality is trustworthy. You can trust me and tell me whatever you want, and I won't tell anyone. My second quality is honesty. When my friends ask me something, I tell them the truth. My last quality is fair. I don't cheat at games, and I don't lie to other people. My name is Jace Thompson, both of me Lake Central Grand.
Running for president. If you vote for me, I will stop bullying, stop people running in the hall, stop littering around the school. I can be very strict, like when you're behind, I can help you catch up. I'm also hardworking. I always have my work done on time. I'm also caring. I was at the park one day and I saw a girl fall in a ditch. I went over to help her up. I won't let you down, I promise. I think you're going to love me a lot as a president. Please vote for me. I'm going to be a good president. Trust me when I say you're going to like me. You walk the right line over to me.
Hi, my name is Connor Plenifier and I'm running for president because I'm a gun figure. I'm the middle child in my family. I have three brothers and one sister. My hobbies are playing outside and on my PS4. I think I'm responsible because I make sure things get back to people that other people borrow. I think I'm responsible because my mom lets me do a lot of stuff. I think I'm honest because I do not lie. I don't steal stuff from people, I tell the truth, and when I find something, I turn it in. I tell the truth and I do not lie. I think I'm a good team player because I don't cheat, I like to be fair, I work well with others. Again, I'm running for president, but please vote for me. My name is Connor.
Hello, my name is Maddox, and I live in a family of five. I have two cats and one dog, and I love Grumpy Cat, and I'm also running for president. I'm caring when my friends are down, and I do this by making them laugh. I'm honest to everyone, and I do this by telling them the truth. I'm responsible for getting my homework done on time, and I do this by studying math. So thank you for your time, so vote for me, Maddox Lee.
I'm Alexa Spiderman, and I would love for you to vote for me to be president. I have a big family and I have a lot of friends. I like to clean, I do not know why. I like to run outside when it is nice out. I want to be voted for president because I am fair, hardworking, and honest. I am fair because I divide things out equally. I am hardworking because I work hard on my tests and I get good grades. I am honest because I tell the truth to my friends and family. It is important to be honest so you can trust them. I think you should vote for me because I am fair, hardworking, and honest. Choose the best for success.
Hi, my name is Elena Lara. I am Hispanic. My family is Hispanic too. I like to hang out with my friends. I have one dog. I used to have three, but two of them died. I have three horses. The horses' names are Bam Bam, Morty, Tony Chocolate. My dog's name is Owen. My other dogs, Bella and Max, passed away. I have two siblings named Ray and Astrid. Ray is 15 years old and Astrid is 16 years old. Astrid is my favorite sibling. Don't tell Ray I said that. I am running for president. As president, I will fight for our right to eat delicious food. We all love to go on field trips. Well, when you elect me as a president, I will organize a field trip for every 9 weeks. Besides field trips, I will also work on creating exciting after-school activities, such as movie watching parties, reading parties, and sports activities. Besides creating new and fun activities for everyone, I also have three callers to help me be president. I am fair, because I don't like to keep people out, and I like having things equal. I'm organized, and I keep my room clean. As the president, you deal with a lot of paperwork. I will keep them organized and not messy. I am responsible, you deal with, I, as the president, you deal with a lot of paperwork. I'm responsible for taking care of myself, having things in order, and I help people out. Thank you for listening to my speech. I am running for president. Oh, snap. Vote for Selena.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Araya Silva, and I'm running for president. I'm in fourth grade, and I'm 10 years old. I have a baby brother and three sisters. I'm running for president because I will do whatever it takes to stop bad things from happening. I'm hardworking. If there's a test, I will take my time and try my best. I also do chores at my house and get them done. I am caring because if there's someone getting picked on, I do something about it. I also am caring because I help people that need help to do something. I am patient because if there is a moment, I wait patiently. If there's something that I really want to get, I wait until I get it. I'm running for president, and I would appreciate it if you vote for me. I am hardworking, caring, and patient. Remember, some people are worse.